Hi.
Wow, you have such a beautiful home.
I think it's the anxiety of having a new midwife.
I can promise to save you and your baby. And you'll be my only priority. I won't take on any other clients.
Two new relationships and creating miracles. Hush, little
baby, don't say. This is my secret recipe.
I don't feel good. You can't be walking around the house like that. I have a husband.
You can trust him, can't you?
Get out of my house!
Why would I leave my own house?
What is going on?
She was trying to drown him.
What?
She's trying to take over my life. Steal my husband, steal my baby. That's my baby, please! Gosh!
I've been looking forward to this.
No!